Have you ever played Follow the Leader? You know, the game where you have to copy exactly what the leader is doing. If the leader says clap, you need to clap. If they say jump, you need to jump. And if they march, you march as well. You follow every action very closely so you can perform it the same. After Jesus was baptized, he went to Galilee to begin his ministry. There, he asked other men to join him in his ministry, in healing, teaching, and preaching the good news. He asked these men to follow him. This wasn't just a game or for some fun, but he asked them to make a life-changing decision. First two people he asked to join him were two brothers, Simon and Andrew. They were fishermen. They instantly followed Jesus. They didn't even think twice, and they left everything behind to follow him. After Simon and Andrew, Jesus asked two more fishermen brothers to come and follow him, James and John. These men left their father and everything they knew to follow this man, who they would learn was the Messiah. Could you do that? Could you believe in someone so much that you'd leave everything behind to follow them? Well, did you know that's exactly what Jesus is asking us to do? He wants us to be his disciples too. He wants you and me to follow him and to help tell others about him so that they can come to follow him too. Are you ready to follow Jesus?